Right before Christmas, my little two-year-old girl got hand, foot, and mouth disease. And in order to prevent anyone else from getting it in our family, we used our PhoneSoap. We put our phones in there, remotes, any other little things that we could fit in there. And thankfully, no one else got sick.